underneath it, Jay Cutler would have just barreled.